You and Donovan keeping busy?
I need a supply run out to the French ward.
I'll head your way now.
See anything?
Let me see what you got.
I'll be. This is done. You know how to fight me.
Got some targets lined up in the ward.
Enough said. On our way.
You must be Vanigar.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
hungry? Because I just ate.
Then I guess I'm good.
I could go for some ice cream later on.
Yeah, sure, I'll keep that in mind. What's this all about?
We're meeting a friend at a Cuban restaurant in the French Ward, a place called Villa Del Mar. I'll fill you in on the way.
Let's go.
This friend we're meeting, is it someone I know?
Nah, ex-company pal Robert Marshall. Has a line on an asshole we worked with before your time. A man by the name of Connor Aldridge.
I remember the name. Two of you had some kind of falling out.
To fall out would suggest there was a time when we were in.
You're dragging my ass around town because of it. Something had to go down.
Look, all you need to know is that Aldridge is a traitor's cocksucker who got good men killed. And if he's in New Bordeaux, I promise you it's not for the booze and cheap blowjobs.
Never is.
Your taste in music leaves a lot to be desired.
Yeah? Well, when I want to know what you think about my music, I'll smack you upside the head.
I'm sorry, I can't listen to this anymore. Much.
Fuck is Marshall.
Hey. Sorry to keep you ladies waiting. Robert Marshall, Johnny Boy, and I worked together at the.
Looks like someone was intent on keeping folks inside.
Let's get in there.
God damn.
No more plantains for me.
Hello? Anyone here?
What kind of sick fuck shoots up a birthday party?
Aldridge doesn't see the world the way we do.
There is no order and there are no rules that he won't break.
That's why I had to get away from him. And that life.
Hey, you sure about Marshall? Man seems kind of tilted.
Tilted? Nah, he's good.
Hey, this fella down here is still alive.
Oh, wait, no, that's his brains.
False alarm, he's dead.
Okay, yeah.
So maybe he's a little off.
Over there!
God damn.
Meet Horatio Balmana. Yet.
Really?
What? It's an upman. Balmano was a pilot in the Cuban.
Don't let that cocksucker get away.
Not a chance. Chase you like that. All right, let's go.
Come here.
Don't kill me, man. Don't kill me.
Why the fuck you running?
Have you seen you?
Fair point. Come on. I got someone who wants to talk to you.
It's damn good bourbon, huh?
Is that an upman you're smoking?
Goddamn right it is.
Moving up in the world.
Who the fuck are you guys?
What's your name?
Fernando. La gente me llama.
Huh?
People call me Chucky.
You you let people call you Chucky? Why would you? You know, forget it. There's a dead man upstairs, name's Balmana.
Yes, so?
So, the man we're after is the one who shot the living shit out of this place.
What's that got to do with me?
You're not too bright, are you, Chucky?
Oh, fuck!
You're the sole survivor of a goddamn massacre, that's what it's got to do with you. So, tell us what you heard.
All right, Dami. The man who came in here, he was asking about a how.
How? What house?
I don't know. Balmana refused to say anything, and then he started screaming. Then he gave him a name, Pedro. Pedro Pang.
Say it again, so I can hear it.
Pedro. Pedro Pang.
Jesus Christ. And that was it.
He told another man he was with that they needed to get the crew to the plane as quickly as possible. That's everything I hear. Oh, my mother.
That mean anything to you?
Pedro Pond's a code name for a CIA safe house here in the city. Can you keep our pal here on ice back at your place?
Sure thing. All right, let's go check out your new digs, princess. Oh. Two of you find yourselves in need of sniper support. Hit me up on the radio.
Adios, Chucky. Oh.